White House announces new sanctions on Iran following attack against Israel, the pressure will continue. Jake Sullivan says that President Biden is coordinating with allies and partners on a comprehensive response. White House National Security Advisor Jake Sullivan released a statement Tuesday announcing that new sanctions will be placed against Iran in the wake of the regime's attacks against Israel last weekend. Coordinating with allies and partners, including the G7, and with bipartisan leaders in Congress, on a comprehensive response. In the coming days, the United States will impose new sanctions targeting Iran, including its missile and drone program, as well as new sanctions against entities supporting the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC, and Iran's Defense Ministry. Over the last 3 years, in addition to missile and drone-related sanctions, the United States has sanctioned over 600 individuals and entities connected to terrorism, terrorist financing and other forms of illicit trade, horrific human rights abuses, and support for proxy terrorist groups, including Hamas, Hezbollah, the Houthis, and Kataib Hezbollah. The pressure will continue. We will not hesitate to continue to take action, in coordination with allies and partners around the world, and with Congress, to hold the Iranian government accountable for its malicious and destabilizing actions. It's not that we're not enforcing sanctions. We have been enforcing them. As a matter of fact, we've added sanctions. We've sanctioned 400 entities in Iran just in the beginning of this administration, let alone the sanctions that came before us.